Now, I had major angst about doing this because I didn't want to fat shame anybody. A lot of these kids may see this. This video is going to be disseminated. So I was trying to figure out a way to get the point across without actually identifying people. So this is what I did. I kind of cut the tops off people. But you can see just looking at the legs, the difference. See how much heavier young girls are now than they were back in 1950. And there's a comparison. If you look at fraternities, you see, not as bad, but see how all the guys are chunky? They're not long and lean there. And I didn't cherry pick these pictures. You go to Google, put in fraternities 2015 pictures, same thing with sororities, and you'll see all these pictures and others. There they are again. They don't look as bad as the girls, but you can't tell because they've got more clothes on. And here's, again, fraternities in the 50s, and there's that one with the one overweight kid. So what happened? What changed in this time? Because as I say, there have been obese people all along, but all of a sudden, it just exploded. So that's what I want to talk about a little bit, about what I think happened and what the mechanism behind it is.